Well, people, I am back. You won't be getting this for a while, considering it takes forever to put one of these up. Alright, here we go. We're advancing upon this hangar. I'm pretty sure there's some enemies in it that I just don't see. Yep, there they are. Ones that you think aren't in there, but then when you look in there, they're there. And you're like, hey, what you doing in there? And I'm like, yo. I'm as cold as the cold wind blows when it snows and it's 20 feet ago. I have no idea.
You must be getting close to Snyder.
It will be where all cowards reside.
I think you have to go through like another building, Steiner or not. Exactly. Yep, you have to go through this one.
After this mission, do you think you will go home?
I hope so, Dimitri. I hope so.
Those people. Why are they going?
Thank you.
got the hose again. Watching here. Watch the next part. Up to this point.
What is here that is so important?
General Dragovich wishes to make a name for himself. He
believes this outpost houses something of great value to the motherland.
A frozen ship from the 18th century. Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends.
I do not like this, Reznov.
You assured me there would be no problems.
Our 20th century.
They are sworn to defend the right till their last breath.
Noble, but futile.
Kravchenko, finish up here. Reznov, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir. Petrenko, Vikarev, Nevsky, Bolon.
Steiner,
tell me more about your association with the Gift Eager Stern Project.
I'm not watching anyway.
If you all realize the Allies will not be held back for much longer, we begin to look for unconventional solutions. Of course, Dragovich, Krushenko, and Steiner.
UKs are here.
British commandos assaulting our positions.
GoPro, and it's probably for the best. Punching somebody in the face. I'm not gonna abridge this no matter how many parts it takes me to finish it. Like, if it's one whole part of me doing this, then yeah, I might stop. This actually contains me. I hate Russians right now. No racist intended. So mad. Yes, and at a video game. Hardcore people get mad at me. People get mad at video games. I'm just talking out. I'm not mad. Because I don't have anything else to do while I'm getting shot in the face. So much I want to kill you. Thank you. lotion on its skin, or else it gets the hose again. Vesky, I swear to God, I will put lotion on its skin. Only flying for the win. Whee!
Ow!
Go, Rasta!
Okay.
Go!
Whee! Ow, ah! I win! Coming with him. Running out in the frozen with them by ourselves. Everyone else just killed except for us. Why did I go crawling? Why do I keep going prone? Keep going prone! I wanna go prone. Yay. I won. Dog and Hay, and Digimon 96, and Mayor Yuri. See you next time.